Opponents of the president are fired up, and they're also showing up tonight.
KTSM 9 News reporter Susie Castillo following the March for Truth that we told you about, headed from Bowie High School to the celebration.
We've been following the march here down from Bowie High School. Now we're headed about a mile from Bowie High School to La Costa Sports Center. I'm joined by Marta, who's one of the protesters who has been walking along the march. What do you feel out here?
I want to let everybody know that it's a lie what Trump is saying about the wall, that it got safe after the wall. No, it's been safe for the longest time. I was born and raised here, okay? So it's been very safe, and it still is. I can go shopping late at night at 11 o'clock with a grocery cart full of food, and I am not scared.
Okay, now you all need about 10 minutes. Did you come to protest Trump, or did you come to support Beto, or which one?
I came to protest Trump, and the only to happen, Beto was coming, so that's great, because I like Beto. But mainly to protest about the wall. I'm not happy wasting money on a wall we don't need.
Okay, thank you so much. Now, as you can see, as we're walking along this route, the border wall is right. We're walking right along the border wall here on Delta Street, and it looks like we're coming pretty close down to the sports center. It's pretty hard to see because it's such a flood of people all the way to the front, all the way to the back. There's just so many people, so many signs. We're going to continue until we get to the sports center. Back to you.
All right, thank you very much, Susie. Beto O'Rourke somewhere in that crowd. He is, of course, expected to speak at the celebration of El Paso at Acosta Park. That is where that march is headed.